I'm back again, and today I'm going to be sharing with you guys how I made my first ever in life frontal wig. Yes, girl. So I'm going to need you guys to please be nice because your girl tried. If you guys like the video, go ahead and press that thumbs up. And if on some off chance you like me, no, really, you can press that subscribe button though, fam. But all right, hope you enjoy. Bye.
Thank you.
this shot here, as you can see, I am trying to strategically set up how I want the wig to dry. So in the front, I have some, you know, little baby hairs going on, little baby hairs. And I have the bang going to the side to swoop. So it's in a pin curl right now. So that's that right over there. And then the rest of it, I just kind of rolled into just very like a giant size kind of roller, and the rest is gonna just be wavy regardless. I just want to get some movement going on the top layers. So yeah. That's as good as it's probably gonna get. I mean, it's not too bad for my first wig. We're gonna go ahead and stop here while we're ahead. Until next time, we out here. Bye, you guys.